And yet it was natural. It was a perfect heart-shaped Joshua tree. It looked like a jug.